poi la strada la trovi da te.
E si festeggia Alexander Polifonov!
Yes, it's a surprise for me and for all. I don't believe that it happens. It's like a dream. I was thinking about the stage because time trial in climb, it's my favorite distance, and I can make results here on the stage. I'm young and I think it's only begin.
Leader della classifica generale al termine della quindicesima tappa è Steven Kruiswijk.
I came really close to the win. I heard after the finish, but that's too bad. But I'm still in the lead, and I even gained some seconds on my biggest rivals, and I'm satisfied with this time trial. Yeah, I was just thinking this morning. I still want to be in the lead on the rest day, and it doesn't matter how much of advantage I would have. But this is more than perfect, and I can have a nice rest day tomorrow, and then we make a plan and see how next week will go.
Mortal il giorno, e non c'è.